guys, it's McKenna and welcome back to the Dawg Report. There was an explosion Monday morning at a Port Authority bus terminal in Manhattan and was said to be a terror-related incident. The explosion took place on a walkway underground near 42nd Street and 8th Avenue. Three people were injured as well as the suspect. The suspect was wearing an improvised low-tech explosive device that was attached to his body with zip ties and Velcro, and he claimed to make the device in his workplace. The suspect is in custody and being treated for burns at Bellevue Hospital. Mount Vernon police officers reported to a reported weapons offense at Draft Picks Bar on December 3rd around 10:21 p.m. Officers were told that the subject pulled a handgun on another patron inside the business. When officers arrived, witnesses pointed them into the direction of the car that the couple was in, and it was parked on Myrtle Street. An officer contacted the car and then held both the man and the woman at gunpoint until other officers arrived to the scene. Police then tried to take them into custody, but they were being very uncooperative and not obeying officers' commands. So after having to restrain them, they did locate a handgun in the woman's purse, and they have both been booked into the Skagit County Community Justice Center. Trump announces that NASA will be going back to the moon and eventually sending humans to Mars. Trump committed NASA into sending humans to space by signing the Space Policy Directive 1. The ceremony, which took place on Monday that Trump announced this big step at, offered many more details on what this plan will consist of in order to succeed. That's all the stories I have for you this week, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys next week. Bye!